Hi folks,
Avram here. Welcome to the 69th rendition of the virtual open mic at the Wild Goose, hosted by your friend and mine, Dave Hampton. I'm beginning to notice I'm beginning to adopt this upspeak, where everything you say sounds like a question, where the tone of your voice goes up as if everything is a question. But I don't really want to do that. That's sort of a, I don't know, it's kind of a Valley Girl kind of thing or something, I don't know. So I'll try not to use any more upspeak. The first song is gonna be Tom Paxton's old standard, at least if you're a folkie. Last Thing on My Mind. It's a lesson too late for the learning.
I could have loved you better.
Next, Paul Simon's Homeward Bound. I'm sitting in a railway station, got a ticket for my destination. Stands my suitcase and guitar in hand, and every stop is neatly planned for a poet and a one-man band. Homeward bound, I wish I was homeward bound. Home, my thoughts are escaping. Home, my music's playing. Days an endless stream of cigarettes and magazines. And each town looks the same to me. The movies and the factories, and every stranger's face I see reminds me that I long to be homeward bound. I wish I was. Okie dokie. This last one is Phil Oakes. You know, my repertoire frequently reflects my love for the music of the 60s. I think that's when I first began to actually pay attention to music and like music. And people like Phil Oakes and Paul Simon and Tom Paxton and Bob Dylan and so forth and so on. Those were the people that kind of woke me up to the excitement of playing music. Even listening, singing the music. Okay, so this is Phil Oakes, and it's Changes. Sit by my side, come as close as the air. Circle time parade.
and shine till one day I returned and found they were the victims of the vines of changes. The world spinning madly, it drifts through the dark, swings through a hollow of haze. A race around the stars, a journey through the universe ablaze with changes, and moments of magic will glow in the night. All fears of the forest are gone, but when the morning passions will part to a strange melody, as fires will sometimes burn cold like petals in the wind, like petals in the wind, where puppets do the silver strings of souls of changes. We'll be trembling now we're somewhere else. One last cup of wine we will pour, and I'll kiss you one last time and leave you on the rolling river shore of changes. Sit by my changes.
Okay, folks, that'll do it for me for tonight. I appreciate you being out there and partaking by listening, and as usual, thank you to all the stalwarts of the institution of the open mic at the Wild Goose, be it virtual or live, and take care of yourself. Be careful in this heat, and I'll catch up with you next week. Thank you. Bye.